to this very special edition of Northants Steelbacks TV. Today, in association with Bell's Kia, we're going to have a go at making our own carpool karaoke. We're going to try and find a pro, drive around a bit, have a chat, fill you in with all the details of Northants cricket and have a bit of a sing song. Right, let's go and see who we can find.
Okay, there's definitely big people in here. People are always injured.
Hello,
look who it is. Steve Crook.
We are, sir.
You having a sleep, Steve?
No. I'm in the naughty corner.
Oh, no, why?
Rooks has brought me here.
Ah. Well, can I borrow you for a bit? We're going to go and have a bit of fun in the car. We're going to have a chat and a sing song in the car. We know you'd have a sing song.
Yeah.
Let's go.
We're going to go.
Let's give it a go. Go on then, why not?
Yeah. So are they going to kick off that? Oh, I'm out.
Probably you're in trouble, mate.
Wakers, it's Roy. Mate, I've just been in the changing room and Steve Crook is not in his corner. You know, that's not on. I was told that he was seen walking out of the building with you, so I hope that's wrong. But can you give me a quick call back because he needs to be back in that Roy corner as soon as possible. Thanks very much.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Alan,
do you need a wee?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
You always need a wee.
I probably will need a wee.
Seatbelt on, please. To everyone
that has lost someone. Oh, great tune.
Seems like yesterday we used to ride the show. I laced the track, you like the flow. So far from hanging on the block for dough. Notorious, they got to know that. Ain't always what it seemed to be. Words can't express what you mean to me. Even though you're gone, we're still a team. Do your family, I'll fulfill your dreams. In the future, can't wait to see if you open up the gates for me. Reminisce sometime, the night they took my friend. Try to black it out, but it plays again. When this rifle is hard to conceal, can't imagine all the pain I feel. Give anything to hit half your breath. You know I'm still living your life after death. I can't believe I still know that.
That's outrageous.
Jeez, I did that one at about 8 as a just to take the mic. Oh dear.
Alan, that is outstanding.
I thought you were going to do this bit for me.
When you win. Oh, no.
No.
Oh, I don't even
come
know.
Come on, you make it up.
I can even stretch my leg.
See, that is
oh, no, I can't. No, I can't. No, I can't. I tried. Oh, no, my missus is ringing me.
Oh, got to take that, though.
What's happened is I went in the naughty corner, and then Al got me out of the naughty corner.
So, Steve, I never really asked you, but why are you in the naughty corner?
Sometimes I get too excited, Al.
You're a very excitable young man, I understand.
And then...
Have you had any help about it? Have you spoken to anyone?
I spoke to Duckett about it.
He's a very responsible man.
We'll play the drums!
Give me the drums, come on! Very good young man. You're gonna carry on for me. Baby! What happened? See, I needed that break. Very good, I can see why you were a rock star. Back at the home of cricket.
So this is where it all happens now.
This is where the magic happens.
Do you know what? It is not going to be long until we're out there.
Mate, yeah. Thanks very much.
Thanks for the rock.
You're going to be in trouble, mate.
I know.
I'm not helping you out anymore. You can go and face them on your own.
Good work, Chief. Oh, you're facing easy, okay? Good luck.